The first time I saw you, Harry, I recognized you immediately. Not by your scar, by your eyes. They're your mother Lily's. Yes, I knew her. She was there for me at a time when no one else was. We used to talk for hours. She was not only a singularly gifted witch, but an uncommonly kind woman. She had a way of seeing the beauty in whoever she met, even, and perhaps most especially, when that person couldn't see it in themselves.